Yeah, I don't think I have that. This one comes close. Artifact of Elder. 115-15. It's kind of repetitive. Okay, Samus. Just gonna pretend like I didn't aim right at that fucking switch there. You're cool. Cool chick, Samus. I didn't do it right. Tried Blackcliff, I tried. Do that thing that I wanted to do. Heck. up. Shit. Let me in. Thank you. Boop, beep, boop. Shit. Hold split because I just walked through everything instead of shooting anything? But can I survive the beetle attack? Or will I get immediately owned? I survived the beetle attack. It's okay. If I can get this energy tank, then it doesn't matter. I get all my health back immediately. It's a bad jump. Fuck me, dude. Right in my ass. There we go.
Reed.
Shit. Hey, I saved time. Nice. Feels good. Let me in. Shit. Not going after those missiles. Just gonna have to do without them, I guess. Wait. Okay, so yeah, let's confirm that I'm done. God damn it. I love heckin' up. Thank you. Where's my bomb? I hit the button! Aw, oh, fuck you, Flogger, you stupid dumbass. Blaming you. $1,234,560 unicorns. That's a lot of unicorns, Sir Loco Guy. What are we gonna do with all those unicorns? Which side am I supposed to come at him from? This side? Oh shit, I don't have any more, things. Oh my god, 3 health. Loco, somehow you have to get 7 more unicorns? 2 health left, jeez. There we go. Need some water physics, hello? Hello, water physics? Can I get some? There we go. Thank you. How long did it take me to learn Early Wild? To really get it down? I don't know, a couple hours. Because I stink and I'm bad. You want me to teach it to you? Because I totally could. Need a name for the team? Did you make the team? I don't know. I'm just guessing. Like, I stink at the game, so it took me a while, but whether it's 2 hours or one or three or 17 or none, I don't know. It felt like it took me a while. Like, I did a lot of attempts and I kept teching it up. At first, I had a lot of problems with doing the first step where you have to land on the ledge. And then I had a lot of problems with L jumping from there to the next ledge. Oh, you can do it without the bomb jump. There's a different way to do it that requires you to go out of bounds instead of doing the infinite bomb jump. That's the way that I do it. People say that it's slower than the bomb jump method, but the bomb jump method is hard for me, so I just go with the easy out of bounds method. It's a little slower, but I mean, I'm not really complaining because at the end of the day, it still lets me do Early Wild. It's a lot faster to do the slow way of Early Wild than it is to not do Early Wild at all. I can definitely show you the out of bounds method if you want. Sir Locoman, name the team. Name the team. California State Mega Man X4 X100% Champions. Name it that. Yeah, but you're gonna lead this Motley Crue to victory, so. Loco, do you know what role you want to play? If you're good at any roles, Op, do you know how to do the infinite speed glitch? done it on the trilogy version. I didn't even know you could do it on the trilogy version. Do you do it both times, or just one of the two? All right, in the interest of saving time and being a fast guy, I'm gonna. Okay, I got it. Get up there. And I fucked it up. Okay. Well, I don't wanna try it again. I'm gonna try that once. If I don't get it, then I don't get it, and I'll use the switch. I don't think Spring Ball is in this game, is it? Oh, that's right. You have the Wii remote and the motion controls that you Spring Ball. I forgot about that. I haven't played it yet. I have the trilogy, but I always played on this version. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, if you press R in mid jump, you can turn Samus to one direction or the other. And then if you do a jump after that, it takes her a little further. It's what they call an R jump. Something you have to do later for something in the Life Grove. Hey, buddy. Oh, the guy was anywhere near that platform? That wasn't. Oh wow, nice time save. Can't stream StarCraft Pro matches from YouTube. Why not, kiddie style? Who says you can't do that? Man got a warning from Community Watch. Is that true, Kitty? What happened? What'd they say? Yeah, I don't think the tricks and stuff work on Trilogy. I think they only work on the GameCube version 0-00. That's the speed version. That's the unpatched trick version. Kitty Style, did they give you a reason as to why StarCraft Pro matches from YouTube were off limits? If early power bomb works, then early sun should work. Because it's both the same glitch, it's both infinite speed. God. That would have been unfortunate if I had missed that completely and not been able to continue. Sucks. God damn, +25 seconds, eat my dick, Samus. She has no style, she has no grace. Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. Beep boop beep. Beep boop beep boop beep boop. Fuck. You're not making that jump? God damn it! Samus, you dumb bitch. Fucking. Oh my god. What an asshole. Samus is a literal asshole. Cross the threshold of figurative. She is now a literal walking shooty butthole in a power suit. So don't have a name for the team. Name it Crisco is awesome. I don't know how that's a gold split. There's no way that should be a gold split. Why is it not allowed to watch YouTube? I don't know, you tell me. You're the one that talked to Community Watch. Did they say that you can't watch YouTube, or did they just say you can't watch StarCraft Pro matches on YouTube? Because there's a difference there. What exactly did Community Watch say to you? They don't have the rights to display it here. All right, well, there you go. Yeah, rights are definitely a thing. Well, it's possible that ESL has some kind of a contract with YouTube. Maybe YouTube is the only people that get their videos. If you wanna stream that to stream me, then you're in trouble. If you can find another site that lets you stream that and they don't care, then go for it. But I don't know, if Stream Me is telling you they don't want it on their site, there's not a whole lot you can do about that. Oh, fucking damn it. It's not really bullshit. StreamMe can get in trouble if they let you stream copyrighted content and somebody makes a big deal out of it. They gotta protect their asses. I think maybe you're forgetting that YouTube is not public domain. It's a privately owned company. Like, YouTube doesn't belong to you and me. Just because something's on YouTube, that doesn't make it free for everybody. If ESL has a specific deal with YouTube, it says they can have the videos, but nobody else can. That's between them. Why shouldn't they put it up on YouTube? If they got a deal with YouTube that says they can do it, why shouldn't they? Because you're upset that you can't stream it? So they shouldn't put it on YouTube for everybody else to enjoy? I don't think I agree with that. There's no reason to, or you're gonna sue them? Go ahead. That's not a lawsuit that you can win, Kitty. Those videos don't belong to you. Like kitty style. Kitty style, I want you to stream the entire lawsuit from start to finish. I'll watch that. God damn it. There we go. The freedom to have fun, I would say, stops when it infringes on other people's rights. You can have fun, but if it hurts somebody else, whether it be physically or financially, then for some people it's not as fun anymore. So op, this is what I was talking about, R jump time. You need an R jump so that you can skip this ghost fight. You jump up on this rock here. And you just R jump to safety. Then you don't have to fight the ghosts, you don't have to climb the cliffs. Feels good to not have to fight ghosts. Trying to tell me you don't like Money Kitty style? I like money. Stay owned up. Well, you could probably still clip it if you want to see it. If you're quick enough. You don't know how to clip things? I have a lot to teach you up. I have to take you under my wing. I'll make a man out of you yet. Pretty good reminder, Nightbot. So, Kitty Style, are you allowed to watch other things on YouTube? Or are your days of streaming YouTube to stream me completely over? That's something I'd like to know, because I can stream YouTube on StreamMe. I will, from time to time, consider it. Like if I want to watch a tutorial of a game or something like that.
Anything for money. Sell my soul to the devil.
Well, yeah, that shouldn't make sense to you, or Kitty Style, because that's not what's happening. They don't want you to not watch it. They want you to not stream it. You're confusing one thing with the other. They would love for you to watch it, right? They want views on YouTube. They want you to watch it. They want you to tell your friends to watch it. They just don't want you to stream it. You can watch it all you want. Shit. Yeah. I'm an idiot. And I'm bad. Stream your stream to another stream. Yeah, I do that sometimes with my consortium boys. I restream their stuff for them. Well, correct me if I'm wrong, Kitty Style, but your stream isn't copyrighted. mean, I could be wrong about that. I don't think I am. Shit. Fucking cocksucker. Holy shit, no! Is this where I need to be? It's very disheartening. Get up there, asshole. God, I hate you, Samus. Samus, you dumb bitch. There we go. Plus 56. Kill me. Taking a little bit of a time loss here. Go ahead and recharge my shit. So that I don't die. Because I don't want to die anywhere. That's where I want to go? No. That's not. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I 100% did not need to go into that save station. I could have just picked up this energy tank. So I did that for nothing. It's fucking awesome. Wasting time. This is what happens when you don't know the game. Why are you a ball? Who the fuck said turn into a ball, you dumb bitch? Certainly was not me. Nice glide. Here's another R jump coming up. The speedy fucking cock sucking goddamn it piece of fucking dog shit ass fucking little bitches. I think this is funny. It's real fucking funny, isn't it? Call it Loco and the Speed Earners. What that? Just gonna pretend like I'm not jumping to the thing. Oh, didn't fucking break the glass. God damn it. It's dumb. That's the glass breaking. That's the sound I was waiting for. Sweet, sweet glass breaking noises. Fuck, I hate space pirates. Fucking space pirate! Get the hell out of here! We have five people. We've got you, me, Tara, Mike Soul, I feel like we probably have a fifth. I just can't think of who it might be. Love it. But if we're gonna make the team, we should probably do it today. Did you do the verification yet? You just need the people? Alright, well, invite me, and I'll accept it after this run. You're gonna need to ask Mike Soul and Terra for their league names so that you can invite them. So go find them and get the relevant information from them. You can buy a Clash ticket if you don't want to spend time trying to win flex games. You can buy them in the store for like 900 blue essence. You just go buy one. You have to start stream? Is that, are you telling me that's the excuse why you can't buy a flex ticket? Need your essence. Well, you're not going to be able to play without it, so. I mean, if you want to get the wins, then go for it. But one way or the other, you're going to need that flex ticket, that clash ticket. Tell them to friend you. Like, none of them are here, and I'm in the middle of a run. I'm doing something at the moment. Well, if it's not immediately, then you can do it later. Thank you. PB pace so far. Can I hold on to it? We're gonna find out. The hole. What the fuck? Wow. Yeah, camera angle switching like that is really annoying. Shit. Where am I supposed to go? Puddle here, I swear. Shit, I'm retarded. The hell? Freeze, asshole. Hawk, suck my ass. Ball. Fucking wave beam assholes. Absolute dog shit! There's no reason why he should have fucking gotten out of that. I have no patience for these guys. I'm not even gonna try to fuck with them. My previous time. This will be a little ahead. I'm losing time. It's unfortunate. This Omega Pirate one cycle doesn't make any sense. Like, I know I'm doing everything right. Like, it's just shoot the guy. I'm not slow about it. He just decides to come out of his fucking shit. For no reason. Holy shit, this is annoying. That's dangerous. It's very dangerous. This is a wave beam door. Let me in. Hello, Mom Spaghetti 42. What the hell? Shit. I don't rush that. Actually, what I want. Go. Oh. Okay. probably don't need to get that, right? Can I do this? Oh my god, maybe I could if I fucking do it correctly. Shit, I'm retarded. So dumb. I'm just wasting a ton of time here right now. So I'm dumb. I'm doing. Alright, just get the fucking grapple beam. Not even gonna try that jump. Cause I don't know for sure that I can make it. I'm on PB pace, and I don't wanna fuck that up. So we'll just take it for this one time use. Get me go. Artifact to go. Can Crisco Wild get the PB without his GameCube crashing? We're gonna find out. I'm losing a lot of time though. Heck. Heck. Can it, asshole? Wow. Like, you know I hit that. You know I hit that twice, Samus. Come on. Fuck is the door?
boop beep boop beep beep. To the temple, don't fight me.
Nope, that's not what I want. Stop. Stop harassing me. I don't need the health. But take the power bombs. So I don't have to don't have to go to that missile room impact trader for them. Don't go. Come on. Did you take the damage? Yeah, he did. How did that not kill him? What the fuck? Dude, I lit him up. I got screwed. Continuing to get screwed. Dude, fucking roar at me, come on. Roar, asshole! Oh my god, I hate this guy. This stinks. Can you really not hit him when he's like this? Can I not hit him unless he does that one attack? Yeah, I love losing a minute and a half to RNG. That's good. So the goal is get up here. Outfalling. So far, so good. Okay. Pause. A brief power bomb break. Continue on our journey. Easy peasy. Ball it all. Alright, what do we got starting out the fight? It's your boy Power Beam. Okay. So far, so good. Who's next? Shit. Saved almost 3 minutes on Metroid Prime 1. That's cool. The fuck is the puddle? It's right here. Where's bitch? Oh, the asshole fucking changed. Come on, put down a puddle. Put down a puddle so I can kill you. Come on, I want the sub 220. Please? Please? No? Alright, whatever. Just do your thing. Hell yeah. GG. Feels good. All right, so what's it gonna be? 153 IGT. Got the sub two. See where that places me on the leaderboard. Since it's sorted by IGT.